from the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms. They walk away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. With $1 million spirit and an old flat top guitar, they drive to town with all they own in $100 car. Cause one time someone told them about a friend they knew, who owns, you know, a studio on 16th Avenue. Now some are born to money, they never had to say survive, and others swing a 9-pound hammer just to stay alive. There's cowboys, drunks, and Christians, mostly white, black, and blue. They all dial a phone collect to home from 16th Avenue. Oh, but then one night in some empty room where no curtains ever hung, like a miracle, some golden words roll off of someone's tongue. And after years of being nothing, they're all looking right at you. And then for a while they'll go in style on 16th Avenue. It looks so uneventful, so quiet and discreet. But a lot of lives were changed down on that little one-way street. Cause they walk away from everything just to see a dream come true. So God bless the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. From the corners of the country, from the cities and the farms, with years and years of living tucked up underneath their arms, they walk away from everything just to see what they do.
Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 24 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train rolls out of Kankakee and moves along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing trains that have no name and switch yards full of old black men and graveyards full of rusted automobiles. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm a train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Dealing cards with an old man on the club car. Penny a point, nobody's keeping score. Hey, now pass that paper bag that holds a bottle and feel the wheels rumbling neath the floor. And the sons of poor men porters and the sons of engineers ride their daddy's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep rocking to that gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel.
say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm a train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans. Changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home and we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. And all the towns and the people seem to fade into a bad dream. And the steel rails still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his song again. The passengers will please refrain. This train's got the disappearing railroad blues. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm a train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
I was a highwayman. Along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The masters hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor. I was born upon the tide. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound. But I'm still around. I'll always be around, around, and around, and around, and around.
I'll fly a starship across the universe divide. And when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can.